If Vegeta wasn't so dumb, then he could have easily beat Frieza in the original series. First, he figures out a way to create Super Saiyan through S-Cells, make an S-Cell generator. Combine that with Rage at Frieza, now he knows who destroyed the Saiyans. Super Saiyan is too weak, so he combines it with the Great Ape and becomes a Golden Ozaru. He destroys Frieza in King Cold. He finds the Ceruleans, takes their Dragon Balls, and wishes for immortality. Then, he is the new ruler of the universe.